our home, the Earth, is unique. Look at photos of other rocky planets and larger moons in our solar system. They look very different than Earth in so many ways. Compared to Earth, they are more like big round rocks without oceans and vegetation. They look so solid and uniform, you may think they're not as dynamic as Earth. But, in fact, they're dynamic as well. Their mantles are hot enough to allow the mantle to convect. We know that mantle convection exists in some other planets, like Venus and Mars, because we can see their surfaces are deformed and have volcanoes. Therefore, scientists say these are actively convecting bodies with tectonic activity, just like Earth. So why would these planets look so different from Earth? One big reason is that, unlike other planets with a one-piece rocky surface, Earth's outermost solid layer, what we call the lithosphere, is divided into many rigid plates that move independently on a hot, weak asthenosphere. These plates move and interact with each other to create various landscapes like folded mountain ranges and natural events like earthquakes. The theory that explains how these plates move is called plate tectonics, which is a special style of tectonics. To understand plate tectonics, we first need to understand what a plate is. If you've seen a map of all of Earth's plates, you would probably think, this looks like pieces of a jigsaw puzzle. Well, they are, except these puzzle pieces don't sit still. They are slowly moving all the time. Although we are living on one of these plates, the North American plate, you'll never feel the movement. This is because the plates move very slowly. The fast plates move as fast as your hair grows, and the slow plates move as fast as your fingernails grow. Plates can move towards or away from each other, and they can also slide past each other. The different kinds of movement between the two plates creates different landscapes and forms different plate boundaries. There are three types of plate boundaries. Convergent plate boundaries occur where two plates move toward each other. These are where the highest and the lowest places on Earth can be found, such as Mount Everest and the Mariana Trench. Divergent plate boundaries occur where two plates move apart from each other, such as where ocean spreading ridges are. A good example is the Mid-Atlantic Ridge. Transform plate boundaries are where two plates slide sideways past each other. A good example is the San Andreas Fault of California. Plate tectonics is important for understanding the environments and natural events around us, and has played a critical role in nurturing life on Earth. Plate tectonics is a major reason why the Earth is so different from other worlds in our solar system.